The Congregation of the Apostolic Carmel was founded by Venerable Mother Veronica solely for the purpose of education and other apostolic works. Today, the congregation has completed 152 years of its existence, spreading its branches in India and across the world. It has grown as a mighty tree, imparting God's compassion and mercy to one and all. During this sesquicentennial year, we, the Sisters of Carmel Convent Moodibitri, would like to highlight her life blended with virtues.
Interior God.